All right, now, Bassie, here's how fast money works, okay? Sia's off stage. I'm gonna ask you 5 questions in 20 seconds. If you can't think of something, you just say pass. If I can get back to it, if we have enough time, right? And then if you and Sia together come up with 200 points, look right there, tell everybody what you're gonna win.
Guys, are you sure your ears are open? We're winning 75,000 rands, guys.
She was just making sure y'all know the number. Are you ready?
Yes.
Now I'm talking to her. Hell yeah, we ready. We wanted to play next. Yeah. All right, you ready?
Yes, Steve.
Okay. I love this crowd right here. 20 seconds on the clock, please. Clock will start after I read the first question. Name something you associate with an astronaut.
Helmet.
Something that gives off heat.
Heater.
A country known for good wine.
South Africa.
Another term for being naked.
Bear.
A popular samosa filling.
Mint.
All right, come on, Bassie, let's see how well you did. Here we go. Name something you associate with an astronaut. You said a helmet. Survey said? Something that gives off heat. You said a heater. Survey said? A country known for good wine. You said South Africa. I've had some good wine, man. I ain't gonna lie to you. Survey said? Oh. Another term for being naked, you said bear. Survey said? A popular samosa.
Samosa.
Thank you for your help. Thank you. I'm glad you're here. A popular samosa filling, you said mint. Survey said? Whoa! All right, let's clear the board and bring out Sia. All right, Sia, soccer star, got some good news for you. Bassie got 125 points.
Got you, Sia.
Now listen, man, you need 75 points to win. For the jackpot of 75,000 rand. Now, to get 75 points in the second position is tough. You gotta focus, man.
Yeah.
Take your time and answer these questions. We got time. Give me good answers. I'm gonna ask you the same 5 questions. If you duplicate any of the answers, you're gonna hear this sound. I'm gonna say try again. You'll give me another answer. It's gonna be a little bit tougher this time, so we'll give you 25 seconds. You ready?
Yes, sir.
Let's remind everybody of Bassie's answers. 25 seconds on the clock, please. The clock will start after I read the first question. Name something you associate with an astronaut.
A spacesuit.
Something that gives off heat.
A heater.
Try again.
A stove.
A country known for good wine.
France.
Another term for being naked.
Nude.
A popular samosa filling.
Mint.
Try again.
Cheese.
All right, we need 75 points for 75,000 rand. Name something you associate with an astronaut. You said the space suit. Survey said? Outer space was the number one answer. We still need 75. Name something that gives off heat. You said stove. Survey said? Heater was the number one answer. We now need 60 points for $75,000. A country known for good wine. You said France, survey said. South Africa was the number one answer. We now need 35 points for 75,000 rand. Give me another term for being naked. You said nude. Survey said. Was the number one answer, and mince was the number one answer. Well, congratulations to the Khuzwayo family. That's 75,000 rand, and listen to this. You put that with your points, you're walking out of here with a grand total, 101,500 rand. I'm Steve Harvey. We'll see you next time. Wow.